This is where Floyd is gonna meet us, the strip club?
Oh, yeah.
That guy like him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Here. Right here.
Here?
Here. Now, I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two, I want you to give this boy a good time for a long time. Hey, gorgeous. Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
Mm-hmm. Through there.
To the right.
Thank you.
I told you, no access.
Amigo! Prepare to meet your new partner. Get out of the car, Ron! Any time to think. Run! Sweet Jesus!
The hell are you doing?
Oh, nothing!
Are you taking a dump?
Ah, why do you care, huh?
The fuck is wrong with you?
I got abandonment issues. I see a shrink once a week.
You know, fuck you.
Yeah, well, you know. Nothing like meeting a bunch of creeps from the government in a quiet building for someone to grow balls.
What, hold on. Forget it. He's fucking dead.
Oh, yeah, poor bastard, man.
You are a fucking moron.
Whoa. Hey, I just spent the past few hours torturing a seemingly innocent guy to death, and I don't even know why I did it. So does that make me a fucking moron?
You're going down, punk. At the exact moment I get bored with you, your little racket will end.
Yeah. Yeah, you love those fucking tough guy lines, don't you, huh? Fuck you.
Just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched, well then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done?
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
That's his fucking fault. Fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey! Leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all the assholes! Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
You give me a ring. Tell your mom too, will ya? And Tracy. Please, son.
Your daddy's been a bad boy. Please, son. You wanna sniff?
The fuck is wrong with you?
Oh. Now see, the way I see it, this country was built by and for gasoline. So I'm just trying to prove my patriotic duty by, you know, doing this stuff. Oh man. It's cheap. But it's good.
Gasolina? No.
But you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on! My throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you're...
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, all right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing. Buy it, old man.
Old man? Old man!
Fuck you, creepy old motherfucker. That's right. I said it. Creepy. Old! Motherfucker!
No! Jesus.
Huh?
No, come on.
What?
Sorry.
Now, where
sorry.
Were we on, exactly,
get
huh?
Get up. I'm sorry, man. We're sorry.
Mikey, you want a beer?
Oh, shit, I'm sorry, I don't have any low carb.
Fuck you.
Shit! Is this one free, you permit jump prick? Suppose there's room for a passenger? I got the meds!
Hey! Get these ready! Please. Let's go!
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Then let the slaughter commence!
Who you like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you need.
Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go, come on!
Stay back! We got hostages!
They're here.
Let's go, pal.
Good? Good. Access is good. Courtesy escort is go.
Come on, guys! Come here, you little shit!
Get the ride to the airport!
I don't care if they surrender. I'm killing me some bad guys.
Now let the hostages go, and we'll talk like gentlemen.
Time to face the music!
Wait, hear me out!
No more talk! Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall!
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here!
You can't fucking hustle a hustler! Fucking shit! Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to?
Fuck!
Well, we ever want to keep it in the United States?
Sure, take what you can carry.
That's good stuff.
All right, come on, we gotta schedule.
Yeah! All right.
Yeah.
Oh,